I love ice cream. It's just objectively the best food that there is. But there's two problems with that. Number one, I have no impulse control to keep me from eating this entire tub in a single day. And number two, other people in my house also love it. So we are competing over a scarce resource. So I came up with an invention to protect the ice cream from my poor impulse control and other people in my house at the exact same time. And here it is. Do you see it? Of course you don't, because that's the first line of defense in action. It's camouflaged in this bag of frozen vegetables. But even if someone in my house were to accidentally stumble upon this bag of vegetables, this is what they'd find. It's impossible for even the world's strongest person to remove this lid, because it's clamped on with a quarter ton of force, and yet there are no buttons, latches, or locks. And it works because the lid and the base are made from different metals. So you place the carton right in the base, and then the lid just snugly slides on at room temperature. But when I put it in the freezer, the anodized aluminum lid shrinks 50% more than the stainless steel base does, essentially fusing them together. The trick then is to just run room temperature water over the lid, because when you increase their temperature, aluminum also grows 50% more than steel. And this solves my impulse control issues because it makes me wait at least 30 seconds to think if I should really eat this ice cream. And in this case, yep. I definitely should. This idea just occurred to me one day, so I made it. And that's the thing I love about being an engineer. If you have an idea about a thing and that thing doesn't exist, you can just will it into existence.